Hey, welcome. I'm going to do, as we discussed today, your scalp cleanse. Alright? After that, your ear cleanse and your eye cleanse. Alright? So, let me take a look at your ear. Okay. Looks in really nice condition from first sight. Okay, I see it's a little bit tangled. Not that much. Okay, what I'm gonna do first, just brush through a little bit of the tangles, okay? Then I can really part it super nicely to do the cleansing treatment on the scalp. So, I'm going to use this comb. With pretty long, pointy things. What's the name again? And this is really going to detangle the hair very nicely. Okay? So, let me just check here. Okay, I'm just going to comb that out. Tiny bit here, but I don't think those will hinder. It's a little bit, just a little bit from split ends, but you don't have that much. Alright, let me first put on my gloves, and I'm going to take my light, my scalp light. And I'm going to just look around, see if there's any wounds, abrasions or spots, anything I have to be careful with, because we don't want the treatment to go on places that there's already irritation. Going to use this comb for parting. Alright, because it has these little brushes which I need as well. It's super handy. And then this is the spray with the solution that's going to help your scalp and the dandruff. Line is even. Good. Just going to spray that. Alright. And just brushing that. Okay. Good. Okay. Good. perfect. We wanna make one in the middle and two at the sides, each side. Now there is a little bit of an activator, which I'm going to just disperse. That's really nicely worked in. I'm going to scratch and scratch that. Okay, and that's going to really cleanse the scalp. So I have various combs for that. It's gonna make it very loose. Let me stand up. It's trying to scratch extra hard here. Okay, good, perfect. Some spots are a little bit harder. Does this one itch? Does that itch? Around here, but I think I forgot it. That's no problem. Okay, I'm going to use my little octopus now. That's going to make it all fall off the skull. Fluffed it out a little bit. To do both your ear cleaning. Alright, first, going to take a little look inside, see how it's going, how many earwigs there is, if you have some irritations that I need to treat. Okay. So, let me look inside the once. whisper test. So, I'm going to be whispering something in your ear. You have to repeat back to me what I'm whispering. 3. Pretty good. So there is no hearing loss, which is good. All right. Let me first put this aside. We don't need it anymore. This is for later, for the eyes. The eye cleanse. First, I'm going to pour some liquid in the ear so it can already dissolve the earwax that's inside. Okay, 3, 2, 1, here it comes. Before we start with the inner clear, because everything is getting dissolved now, a little bit softened up, so I can extract it. Okay, so I'll clean outside first. I'm just going to use this bigger ear cleaning stick and then this smaller one for in the very tiny places. Take another one. Going to shave some of the hairs that don't have to be there. Okay, now I have this razor. It's very sharp, soft, and just going to shave the superficial hairs on the entrance there. A little bit deeper now. Alright, so I'm gonna go a little bit deeper now to extract earwax, and I'm just gonna and that's going to all come out nicely. Perfect. All right, good. I'm gonna fluff it out, these fluffers. Let me take a look inside again. Put that away. Alright. So, let's look. Oh, looks very nice. Okay. I see it's kind of late. It took a little bit longer than I thought. So, we will do the eye cleaning and as well as the face inspection. Your ears are clean. Your scalp looks amazing. So, hope you had a good time, and I will see you next time.